Siva Praneeth, right?
Oh, I know him.
Siva Praneeth, my Master of Science, Mechanical Engineering, Jeremy Michael Black.
Very short-lived moment.
Catherine Anne Marie Dillier. Shankar Lalita Srihan.
Oh, I dropped my hand.
Kaiyu Lee.
Okay.
It likes the pool. So smart. Statue. Release. You can release.
Take that fellow.
Fellow? Which fellow? That fellow. Take this fellow also. This fellow. This fellow is so happy. Jump. Again. No umbrella.
Why?
You're doing like umbrellas only.
Why?
There's nothing to do with shivering.
My neck is aching.
Nothing to do with shivering. Not shivering, nothing to do with shaking.
My leg is aching.
Nothing to do with shaking. Perfect qualities of an umbrella.
This video, how he's treating his umbrella. Not treating nicely.
Umbrella acting like true umbrella. The Nino treats her like a true umbrella. It's cold, it seems.
It's very cold. My feet are freezing.
Why are they freezing?
Because water is cold.
That cold?
Not so cold also, but yeah, means feet are uncomfortable.
Smile now, Bella. Once again, do that now. Once again, do that now. Do now, Bella. Are you walking like a Bella again?
Because my slippers are slipping from my feet. No, wait, I'll wipe my feet here. It's not. Water is not good.
See, doing okay? You guys are kind of silent, but I hope you guys are excited to see some lights. So welcome aboard, everybody. My name is Alexandra. I'll be with you guys. I'll be your boat captain for the next 35 minutes as we cover 2.5 miles of the riverwalk. Now, if you guys are looking in the front right, we have this little island which has a diamond shaped sculpture on it. This is known as Massenet's Table. Placed here in the early 2000s to commemorate the first Catholic Mass on June 13, 1691. In fact, that island right there, a lot of people call it Marriage Island because it is naturally in the shape of a heart by the cypress tree roots. So a lot of people believe that it would bring good luck to them to get married on an island in the shape of a heart. Yay!
What is the power of the child? Fire?
Fire. She'll take online classes.
If only Nina could believe in fantasy like that.
Because of why you change your mind? How?
I said no, what else could be logic? I quickly change.
No, what is the reason? Why?
No.
Why? to wear a seat belt.
Why? Of course you are forced. It's a law. It's not
a law. Okay. By dictator.
Street cop.
Bad of it.